I'm so excited to be at my old friend's wedding. They seem really happy together.
It's good you're here, Charlotte. A detective is just what we need. Isn't it strange? We were so happy at our wedding just now. But then Susie suddenly ran away.
Stay calm, Mr. Hayes. Hello, Ms. Holmes. I'm Police Officer Gordon Wood. I'm pleased to meet you, despite the circumstances. Philip, did you notice Susie behaving strangely at all? It might help our investigation.
Don't talk about her like that. Although, she did recently start burning letters in the fireplace. And she asked me for money. She would also leave for long periods of time. I can't believe I didn't think more of it before. Charlotte, I hope you'll be able to uncover why she did this. Here, I found her ring on the floor. She must have dropped it when she was running away.
Thank you.
I don't want to have to give you such horrible news, but Susie's dead. She didn't even make it out of the building. I found a threatening note with her.
Oh God, no! This can't be happening! My Susie! Please, take this and find out who did this to her!
Hello, miss. Oh, you want to go in? As lovely as you are, it's my job not to let strangers into the house. Though I do seem to remember your face from the newspaper. Perhaps I can make an exception, but only if you fix the old concierge radio.
Susie used to be a member of the Black Rose Gang. She was supposed to kill Philip. I must find out how Glover Brown is connected with her murder.
Thank you.
I managed to calm Philip down a bit. I see you've already found the information you needed. Hop in the car. You can tell me everything on the way. Miss Holmes, judging by what you told me, we need to deal with this gang as soon as possible. The police are at your service. This money is for any expenses during your investigation. I'll be here.
Thank you.
I'm glad you're all right. I couldn't open the door from the outside. We can't allow any more deaths at this wedding. I'm going for reinforcements. Take the handcuffs, and don't let him escape.
I hope I'm not too late. Glover already killed the bride, but the groom still has a chance. I must save Philip.
What now, Mr. Moneybags? Our Susie fell her task. A handsome fiancé and wealth messed with her head. But you won't fool me. I'll finish what your bride didn't.
Hey!
This isn't over. You may have me, but the Black Rose Gang is still out there. Someone will come for him. I'm sure of it.